10 men off at the moment. I can yelp him. Lead to it. Who's wrong? Has he gone past? Yes. The Eaton's ball coming down now. He's left that one short, I think, yeah. So who's on there? Still can't see. Oh, signal one. John Kennish playing in front of the ball. And here's the open ball, runs in the back of. Oh my goodness. No, I think so. You have to give him two, that's 11. One. It's really amazing now. Another down now. Warming up a little bit. Oh, the crowd's coming in. There's one to you. People here enjoying a drink and that on the side. And look around. There's some more. Just gone in front of it, so we'll follow Dean's second one up and see what he's done. There he goes. That's the green. This is a good idea, this one. Oh, what's he doing? Oh, yeah, it's very close. You'd be asking who's on it, though. Oh, guilty. Two more down. Easy. 13-1. Now what's he done? He's played into it, has he got anything? Oh, he did something, but no. One to Dean. The open's played one at last at 15. One down. Can he hit it? No, well, the open's on for one. Can he make it two?
John Kenny's
4-16. The board you can have a pop at it, but I can't see it then. Unless you can see it when it bends. No, it's two to Dean, thanks. Last year's winner there. Jack Dyson playing Mike Leach. Well known bowler. McAlary. One of the old characters of the game.
Robert Martin.
Russell and James Johnson. We're wrapping to it now. If it stays like this, it'll be alright. Jack. Nice and foxy on the jack there. Mike's playing up. No, misses. One. Nice and touchy. Three without. There we go again. There we go. Eight. Alright, so the 9 or 10, it was to put it up. 9. 10, but she's playing here. Nine, 17. Getting the length at the moment. Thank you.